Namaskar students. Here it is given, show that one equation is given. That means left hand side and right hand side is given. Left hand side it is given 3x plus 7 whole square minus 84x. And right hand side it is given 3x minus 7 whole square. Show that means what you have to prove. From left hand, if you solve left hand side, you must gather the after calculating the left hand side, you if you find or if you get the right hand side, whatever thing is there, this thing if you get, that means your process is correct. Basically, left hand side, right hand side is equal, you have to prove this one. Okay? So you have to proceed like this. First left hand side, whatever equation or if the expression is there. So you have to write this one. Now calculate it. 3x plus 7 whole square. 3x you consider this is a, and 7 consider this is b. So it will be a square, that means 3x whole square plus twice a means 3x into b means 7 plus square. 84x. 3 square, 3 is a 9, x square plus 2 3 is a 6, 6 7 is a 42x plus 7 square means 49 minus 84x. Here 9x square, 42x and 84x, both are like term, you can calculate. As 84 is a bigger number, before 84 minus is there, you give minus, plus minus, minus 84 minus 42, what is the answer? 4 minus 2 is 2, 8 minus 4 is 4. So it will be 42x plus 40. This is the answer. After calculating, we have got this one. Now, if you do right hand side, you see, right hand side, what is the answer? 3x minus 7. What is the question? 3x minus 7 whole square. To calculate it, a minus b whole square. A means 3x whole square minus 2. A means 3x. B means 7 plus b square. Right? So 3x means 9x square minus 2 is the 6. 6 is the 42x plus 42. Left hand side and right hand side both are same. If both are same, then you can write left hand side is equal to right hand side. Show that is there. So you have to write show it. Again, show that one. This, if you consider whole thing is A and whole thing is B, so it should be A square minus b square. We can write now a plus b into a minus b. Am I right? So we have to proceed with this formula. Okay. So a square means n minus b square. So we can write a, that means 4bq plus 3q plus, okay, before that you have to write whatever things are there in the left side. You have to proceed with the left hand side only. 3q whole square minus 4pq minus 3q whole square. We have to proceed with the left hand side. So a square minus b square, that is a full one is a plus b 4pq minus 3q b into a means 4pq plus 3q minus, then you have to give bracket after minus, whatever thing is there, minus b. B means 4pq minus 3q, right? Plus 3q minus 3q cancel. 4pq, 4pq is 8pq. Here 4pq plus 3q. Now plus minus, minus 4pq, minus minus plus 3q. Okay? So plus What will be the answer? Answer is, you see, 6 8s are 48. 1 P is there, okay? And Q as 2 times of Q, so it will be this. You see here, from left hand side, automatically right hand side has come. So, this one is right hand side. Am I right? So, it will be short. And again, from left hand side, what do you get? A minus B into A plus B. What is the formula? It's very simple. A minus B into A plus B into A square minus B square, right? B minus C into B plus C, it will be plus, it is there. B square minus B square, right? Again, C minus A into C plus A, it will be C square minus B square. So, if I cancel it, plus B square minus B square, plus B square minus B square, plus B square minus B square, answer will be 0. So, that means we can write left hand side also 0, now right hand side also 0. That means, from this question, no, 5, rest of the question is homework. Thank you.